What do we got?
Tier 8 Lexington. Yeah, that's not horrible matching anything. The Iowa, Georgia, they're both pretty squishy. Georgia hits hard, but they're squishy. So we use a little bit of tank. Monarch's garbage. I think we got the better matchmaking here. Oh, yeah. Puerto Rico, Corbel, Zao, Alaska. Yeah, we definitely got the better matchmaking.
Which way are you going? Whatever we do, we're going to offset the map severely.
Yeah.
Because right now it's balanced even.
I'm going to head up North Sea. That's where I'm going to go. My ship does better in open water.
All right. Massachusetts, Iowa, Colbert. They could use another cruiser over that way. I'll go that way then.
Okay.
And you go that. We'll split the cruisers. I don't know where this Lion's going.
I'm going to kind of float in the middle until I find out what I'm dealing with there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two radars. That's it. Moskva's. Yeah, Moskva's 12 kilometers. All right, cool. I'm not too worried about those tier 8 planes. Placable on the left.
I would hope not. Your Zal's got good enough aim for.
Yeah, it struggles against tier 10 carriers, but tier 8 stuff I'm not usually too worried about.
There.
They're not going to be focusing me right out of the gate, anyways. This thing's more of like a at range kiter. Sweet, man. Yeah, this it feels so good to have today off.
I imagine. I've actually been bored because it's been 8 days for me now, but
Iowa.
Ventured out to the grocery store. I got pretty much hoping I got what we need for the next week or so, so I don't have to think around out there.
So yeah, I'm going to come back your way, guys. Most of them other two battleships are coming down this way. The only thing they're going to have is the Iowa, maybe. Keep working over that cocker. Maybe I can force out his heal early.
Oh, I got him burning.
Yeah, muscles over here.
I got the Georgia on fire.
Fuck, these guns are bullshit accurate, man. This ship is sweet. Now I know why everybody likes it.
It's just soft.
It is. It's a little squishy.
Georgia just hit his boost.
Oh, that monarch's over here too. I'm gonna stay right over here. Our lion doesn't look like he's getting very aggressive.
Yeah, I knew that Lexington was gonna gun for me the moment I popped up on the radar.
Fucking islands in the way. Should have paid attention to the icon. We lost our DD already. That didn't take long. Good one, bud.
Yeah, he's going against a hurricane, though, so that's...
Yeah.
He was doomed to begin with. Tier 10 Haragumo against us, Tier 8.
Yeah.
Oh, Massachusetts, what are you doing, man?
Ooh, two citadels on them. Nice. Dude, the AP on the broadside on this thing is actually pretty good.
Ah, to just flash your superstructure, you dumb fuck.
As soon as I switch to AP, everybody drops off.
45 shells.
Fuck.
And only got one fire.
Yeah, as soon as I switch to AP, everybody drops off.
Such is the way.
Yeah. Sorry, I'll work over that Hurricane Wall. We're gonna lose our Alaska. Guys need to get off this flank. We're going to lose our Alaska and we're going to lose our Soyuz. They're getting overrun. Look how many ships are over there. It's like
I don't know why they're still pushing it.
Yeah. Dude, if we can...
How did that Conqueror just hit me from 17k out? Better yet, what spotted me from 17k out?
I hate this fucking map. You can't.
Yeah, sharks are pain in the ass.
Our Soyuz needs to come my way. I don't have any guns in the fight, nothing's detected.
Ooh, somebody just blapped a Conqueror, good.
If you guys could take a... We might stand a chance of this, because I know you are, but I don't think we're going to do very good on this flank here. These guys are... We're going to lose our Alaska, and we're probably going to lose our Soyuz if they don't make a move. More side than I wanted to do a Soyuz, but.
So I have lost almost three quarters of my health from the CV alone.
Yeah, this is a shit show. I mean, they're down one DD, but they don't. Right now, I really don't mean shit.
Now, the second that group up in C decides to turn around and push down, that it's over.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Like, they're still pushing in up there.
Yeah, it's that Alaska is like sure to die any second now. I'm trying to help these guys the best I can. But... Guys, kite, dude. If they're chasing, you can still fire on them, but you're just gonna fucking die. Yeah, who's gonna
really
see that coming?
I really wish this thing had torpedoes. It makes me feel better.
Is it really the weekend already? Holy shit.
Yes, it is.
Yep.
A fire on the Soyuz. Try to get a couple more. Fire chance on this ship's really good. It's a lot better in the Dunskoy. It seems it, anyways.
Sorry, Conqueror. I can bounce you, baby.
I can't angle away from everybody at the same time. I got a Monarch and an Iowa. I'm not worried about the Monarch, but I can't angle away from the Iowa.
Ooh, five pens on you. Thank you, Conqueror.
I know what I can do. I'll just have to get the guns on the other side. I don't really want to go that well, but... We gotta get that Soyuz dead. We gotta start getting ships dead. Ooh, they lost a Conqueror. Awesome, that helps.
Now he's make the turn and push in the sea.
Yeah.
I'm holding this whole side cleared.
Yeah, I was going to say, that looks really good. I'm holding my own here pretty good. And there's a good chance that we're going to be able to get the Soyuz dead. Then the Des Moines. That Monarch's real squishy. Also, it's going to take us one more fire to kill that Soyuz. There it is. If that volley don't kill him, he'll burn down.
Yeah.
Alright, I can afford to get in it a little bit. Muscles over there.
Got a sliver of life.
All right, we might be able to turn this around. Fucking broadside at Des Moines. Come on, move. Toby's a bad shot. He didn't get what he was hoping on getting that volley. All right, angle on him. Angle on the Monarch. Where Massachusetts can stay alive, we stand a chance. He's broadside. That Monarch's broadsided like two battleships right now.
We've just about finished off this Iowa.
Alright, good.
I don't know why he's shooting at me and not the Colbert. He's much easier shot than I am.
Yeah, it's... trying to pull range from this Des Moines, but I don't think I'm gonna. I can drop off. I'm gonna drop off for now. Okay, you're real healthy, X. Muspa does. We might lose our Massachusetts, but those chances are they'll lose their,
from 100% down to like 10%. I'll take that.
Yeah. Kill the Moss
Double
Bart.
Citadel into Seattle. Somebody finish that Seattle, please. Ken?
I got shells on him.
Thank you. Oh, no. Seattle got our bow going. How in the fuck did that happen?
All right, back to the Monarch. That Des Moines going to be popping up any second now. Ooh, good hits. Good hits.
On the Monarch.
Yep.
He's on the... He's got that mega heal that you gotta watch.
Ooh, that brought...
I can do with this Des Moines.
Okay, Des Moines might catch a Torp. I spammed Torps earlier, so he's gonna eat a Torp or two. There's a Citadel on him. See ya! I can be cheeky when I want to be.
I think the Monarch will be gone here.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, overpin. Around to get him. Can't run from me.
I'm going to get turned around here shortly. I didn't want to make the turn when he fired. So I can see those. There's the fire. All right, he's gonna burn down pretty good. I'm undetected, so.
Yep, so am I.
Wow, that's so far a pretty good comeback here. If the rest of our team can stay alive, Stacy should. There he goes, Monarch. Okay, cool. Stacy should get B. What does the Seattle have left?
Like 15k. But okay, the Colbert is as well as I am.
Okay, so he'll go down pretty good. Then the only thing we're going to have left is the Iowa and the carrier.
The Iowa's already practically dead.
The Iowa's practically dead?
I'm
going
to head
to
C.
Yeah, that's
I think the Iowa's heading back towards C.
I'm going to venture that way myself. All right, yeah, the carrier is like up and over here because that's where his planes just came from. Sweet, that was a good turnaround. Hail Mary. Hail Mary on the Seattle.
Yeah, they turned him. They turned him on me.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna land it. That's a long shot. almost in range of that Iowa. We can burn down that Iowa pretty good from here. Yeah, I got a minute left on my spotter plane, so. Can't wait till I get a turret traverse mod on this. Can you spot the Seattle? Okay, he's dead. Good. Wow, that was a good comeback, man.
What a comeback, yeah.
I forgot to hit the record button, too. Ugh. Why is he torping? Why is the Lexington going after you, Axe? You're like full health. I'm like the better out of the two targets.
No one said they had to be smart. I don't understand how I don't have this Iowa spotted right now. I have a direct line of sight to where
Yeah,
he
I don't either.
You can't have anything left for fight.
He must have just pushed up just over here. He must just be just barely clicking that rock. Okay, there he is.
There he is.
He's out of range. Just out of range.
Yeah, he's running. He's out of range of me.
Yeah, that carrier's right here. You guys should be able to finish off that Iowa. Lexington's such a beautiful target right now. Come on, guns, I'm waiting on you. Come on, guns. No Citadel. Give me the Citadel. I should be all. Maybe I can't Citadel with this ship.
You should be able to.
That's what I thought. I thought I had some good shots here, man. Alright, we'll get him. If I don't get him, Max will get him.
The lack of IFPG of this ship really. Frustrating damage number 301 shell hit, but only 94,000 damage.
I'm at 176,000 damage already. My next volley will kill him.
Not lighting fires for me this match.
My kill, Axe, my kill. Gimme.
I'm reloading, so he's probably gonna be yours.
179,000 damage. That was a pretty good game.
Nice.
Well, no, it went up. 180,367. That's not bad. Cool. Screenshot that one. Yeah, that was a solid game.
Oh, I gotta stop.
Now I should have my Burgoyne back. The mark I have to hit. 900? Oh, that's easy. Burgoyne.
Dude, this Zhao is a friggin' sniper, man. It's such a good ship. Yeah, that's solid.